Let's see what they're going to do this time.
Thank you.
You just missed me, be a complete badass.
Oh.
Oh. I got dropped into a tiny arena with a ton of walkers, a ton of infected, and three friends infected with a boss.
Oh.
gegen. Just waiting for you to join the same link. Well, we're already halfway through my life. Is it short? Oh, you're running map, Meg. Thank you. Aynen. I think I accidentally clicked the tab. What round were we on? Was that the first round? Okay, you get the win in round one then. Oh, you've been keeping record of what deck I've been using. Okay, so I don't need to do this. Let me just re-host real quick then, if you can't get in. There you go. Did I surrender game one already? I can't remember. Except that I already surrendered game one just now. Okay. I just was verifying because I was like, oh wait a minute, realize I forgot something. Make sure I get this guy before it's sold out. Also, make sure to check the description if you want back. So really died. GG. Let's see, start game, woo! Let's take a call, Dark Magician. Did you really have to do that? Can't believe I won game one. I meant to click yes, not no. Good in my hand. I finally took out one of your life. But you did out my dragon. Dragoon. Please don't tell me you have a family. I meant to have to before attacking, but okay. What would you think if I did this to him? I break. Well, my fifth life has one win and one loss. Virtual World Dad, go!
Bye. She might be
Hello, Dr. Veld. Also, GG Vito, or however you pronounce the name. Let's see how you like my Cybertruck intact, Mito. Me too. But we can always go back to the same deck. How about no? I activate this card. I don't know what it does, but I activated it. Are you guys confused here? Whoa, get wrecked with the no. How do you even send an info on Nexus? Curious on the keyboard, curious. Oh, Windows and period, okay. There, oh. That's cool. The Mito army is growing, they're growing every day. I summoned this. Yes, I want that play effect. I want the special summon this. Please let me special summon. Special summon. Then special summon this. First of all, I never knew that was a thing. Because you're the first person I've seen that to the email. So, there are 4 more battles left unless I could pull off another win. Okay. I got the new name for my for the server. There we are, I changed my name on the server. Activate. Select the card to send to the grave, I'll send the self to the grave. Activate, yes. Activate again. Oh. Two Grave, Summon Cybernova. Activate Nova, don't know why. Enter. I don't have Infinity in this deck. Oh yes I do, never mind. It wouldn't let me summon Infinity, by the way. Do people not get the term what 24/7 means? Because someone asked me if the server's up after I told them it was 24/7. It's up 24/7. So that's why. Do people not know? I can actually Cyber Dragon Nova? Man, all that. I don't even know what activating it from the grave does. Me to look at my name in the chat. I'm in the VC. Because I don't know if it's updated for text. It's true, isn't it? I ran out of decks I could use, so I'm going to use my fish deck. What ban? Oh, I forgot. I can't use the deck. This is my roleplay deck. Never mind. My hero deck. What's in my hero deck? You want me to use dragons? Let's see if I have any dragon deck. I use cyber dragons already. Let's see, do I have any regular? Oh, I do have more dragons. I need to take this card out, and take this card out, because those are banned. Let me... let's see, what is it called? I'll use the original version, and then I'll use the updated version of this deck. Yeah, but they're also considered dragons too. Don't mind me. Just for coming. Spanish Dad, just for coming, dude. Hello, McCollin, and welcome to the stream.
Nothing much. Just in a war that wasted my time and went back in the hour, 2.5 hours, saying which platform to go on. I just had enough. Well, pretty good. You can talk if you want, Dragon.
I know. Oh, let's see.
We mean M.O.T.
This part of the season coming, you can equip one link monster. Oh, do I even have? I don't even have a link monster in my face. I guess I'll.
What are you playing?
Yu-Gi-Oh.
I mean, what deck?
I'm playing my Dragon Link deck.
Oh.
I'm playing the.
Are you streaming?
Yes, I am.
Where?
On Twitch, let me just send you the link real quick. It's part of my leader versus leader series that I'm doing. Like, it's like a once a week type of thing.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Yeah. Oh. Dragon's Neo. What does Neo do? Oh. I'm gonna do this stuff. Let's see. Oh. Do you have enough cards to actually end on a good board?
I don't know yet. That's what I'm trying to figure out. I get my team left.
Yeah.
By the way, there might be a delay. What's up?
Oh, just some meat of Marmot here on the south side. So you have to learn from exposure.
I hate the name of this VC we're in.
What the? It could have gone. Do you have enough to go Seal's Pass?
Oh, he said no Seal's.
I mean, you could have done something. You could have bounced the, I guess the XYZ.
Like all streams I do on Twitch will be uploaded easy.
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, I don't know. You may have a hard position from here.
Yeah, I'm not used
well,
to this
character. Yeah, well. The more you do it, the more you use it. Well, if you're not, well, do you know the combos?
Not quite, but I get a gist of it a bit.
Why not do it like a tutorial and like do step by step to get the combos down?
The tutorials usually don't help due to the fact that depending on your hand.
Yeah, but if you get the tutorials, you can use different hands to, you know what I mean. The tutorials will basically get you the understanding of different, the variety of combos. And then, once you do the variety, you can actually make a board based on what you have. What? Why not play the buy steals?
The buy steals?
Yeah. It's a dragon archetype that like propelled Dragon Link to more OTK and stuff. I don't people use the Dragon Link package anymore.
After this match, I'm going to be using the updated version that I have.
Okay.
This is the original when I first started this deck.
Hey, you in on sealed. Oh, you're locked in dark, never mind. Alright. Do you have two bounces or just one bounce?
I have another bounce.
Oh. Yeah. I don't know, there's a shuffle in the deck. I think I'm just special summoning. Yeah, I can just special summon again. Oh shoot. I don't know what else to send you a cat. I guess? It interferes with the normal summon, but both. Yeah, it's alright, I guess. I'm not care if I face them enough my time.
I think I'm going to lose this match. Like, if I lose this match, I have two more lives left.
Oh. I don't know. I feel like Adventure of Tash is really bricky. What?
Okay, here's the updated version.
Okay. What in the world? What the?
I only had one win during this whole stream, and it's me using Dragoon, and he was using Upkid.
Well, I mean, at least we have Called by the Grave for the Super Factorial target, so that's something. You can stop the XYZ summon of the negate and everything else. I don't know what else they're gonna end on, but... Well, they're gonna end on IP. So... More likely Apoplusal.
Okay, let's see.
More likely, you're just gonna have to deal with a 3-map Apoplusal. You have Called by the Grave for the trap, so it don't matter. He's gonna probably go Troy Nightmare. I guess. Oh, he went for the Apoplusal. This would be a nice hand to have Ghost Ogre. You have to do is force one the gate and then battle. What the?
I'm trying to return that to hand, but.
Now you can just battle over it.
Okay. Pylon.
Yeah.
Out of two hands, just in case he destroys it.
What do you think is your best deck?
I don't have a best deck, I would say.
What? You don't have a pet deck?
I don't have the best of decks.
Alright, what's your favorite deck?
My favorite one is my Dark Magician deck.
Okay.
It's because I know all the combos in it, and I bet every other player already knows the combos in it. Since Dark Magician been out for a while. Also, I don't use a regular Dark Magician, I use Dogmatica Dark Magician.
Well, that's interesting. At least it's... Actually, it's not bad. That's a pretty good version, so...
I do also have Dragon. I beat him once with it, when he was using a generator light twin. Oh, that's it. Oh, we actually did Flick Launch. Flick Launch this two Valkyrie. The reason I have, what is it, the sniping thing? Like the stream delay is due to the fact that Twitch, and also the fact that most of my viewers are like stream snipers.
Mm-hmm.
What I remember when dinos were a meta. But nowadays, dinos are meh.
Actually, dinos... Why not play dinosaurs?
I do have a going second dino deck.
Then play that.
But not a good one.
What do you mean, not a good one?
It has Infinity in it.
Like, Infinity, like, Cyber Dragon Infinity?
Triano Infinity.
Oh. What are you using, the structure deck? Dino Masters?
Yes.
Oh.
I might run my Fluffles.
Alright, Fluffles will be good. Definitely OTK.
Depends on the hand. Well, I just lost. So, if I lose this one, I lose the one versus one.
What?
GG me though.
Yeah.
Let's see.
And slip. Oh shoot.
I also have flowers, but I already used flowers early on.
Gotcha. Oof, that's real hot. Oh.
Hello, Legendary. What's up? Hopefully you're doing well. I use Frankfurt Passport. Get a fusion now. What fusion? What fusion do I want to get out? Draw and lock? Still let me get a fusion now. Doesn't stop my fusions.
That's good. Will they draw and lock you? Okay.
I can fusion again.
Why do you ask that one?
Okay, I am a turd. Didn't really get a good hand.
What the heck?
How am I going to win? I never win with a Fluffle deck. I always lose that Fluffle.
No, you can win with Fluffle.
Have you played Fluffles before?
I mean, I played against them plenty of time.
I don't know if you remember me, though.
Doesn't mean I'm playing against you.
I used to be part of PT in the old days.
Yeah, I'm just tired of playing against flippin' Super Heavy Samurai.
super heavy samurai against you then?
I don't know. I had a bunch of people play it against me.
Dang. Never played super heavy samurai.
You might as well pick up Super Sam. It's pretty good. Support's pretty crazy. It's basically like a build my deck kind of thing.
Technically, any deck is easy when you learn it.
Not all the time. There's still be decks you, even if you learn, it's still hard. The milled, Moonlight, Unicorn, Fenrir. Ooh, he has to get either Fenrir or... Yeah. What in the world? Oh, that Fenrir is going to put some work in there.
Well, for my all three of my fusions are banished now.
Oof, that does matter a little bit. Not much.
Well, let's see. I could play this, but I'm not going to do much. Yeah, all I could do is then enter. Did you lost connection by chance, Mido? It said you just lost. It said lost connection, winner.
Really?
I'll surrender game one. Oh wait, is it game 3? I thought it was game 2. Because Fortnite didn't win one. But it was DC before side decking happened, so therefore it doesn't count as a win for you. Even McCollin would agree with that. Like
what?
Like if he DC'd during when like he just finished the match, the round, it doesn't count as a loss for him. So like he won the last round.
If we do the game, just we do the game. Whatever.
Like it's not. It wasn't during the middle of the game. It was during the before the side decking happened. But he won. Like he already won, and then DC.
Do it as normal. If it's before, whoever won surrenders. Whoever lost surrenders and go to the next game.
Yeah, so doesn't go automatically to game 3.
George, I have a thought your vote.
Yeah, Dr. Valid, what was your vote on this? Because he already won the first round. But then DC'd right then and there after he won.
Well, if he already won, the person who lost should surrender and then go to game two.
Yeah. Do you see what I mean, Grim, now?
If he already won, there's no really a DC argument.
Yeah, he was just saying, so it's game three. I just won round one and then DC'd. So that's why I was questioning about it. So I surrender game one, and then we'll go into the side decking, and then you don't have to surrender. Why do I have the Winged Dragon of Ross Spear mode in this deck? When I don't
have
When I don't have the Winged Dragon itself?
Maybe, who knows?
Well, it technically was fair because none of the side decking happened and you already won the first round, so it's technically fair. That's like tournament standing rule. Even judges would agree with that. Okay, now we'll play Breakfast Factory. Because last time it was during the battle, that's why I had to surrender that game because you won.
What in the world? Who plays Jack Infestation Eradicator and Ash? What in the world? What? Huh?
I can see it.
Oh.
Yeah, can't do much. Because I bricked again. Defeat!
Man!
Well, this will be uploaded to YouTube soon, Needle. And the other thing, guys, if you want to check out my sponsor, check in the description down below if you watch on YouTube.